Welcome back to At Monica's Attic. Today we're going to open three parcels that we received from our friends at SpiceBox. Let's grab the first box. Slice it open and we'll see what's in here. Have fun learning about numbers. These are really fantastic. They are a set of 26 two-piece puzzles. And this one, of course, the theme is numbers. So when you open this up, you'll see that there are two-piece puzzles. And each puzzle features different characters and numbers. And when you're done playing with it, it all folds up and goes back into this nice little box. It looks like a book, so it fits perfect on your bookshelf. This is another two-piece puzzle set. This one is simple words. So again, this has 26 two-piece puzzles, and each puzzle focuses on simple words to help you with letter recognition and learning how to read. And if you open it up, you can see some of the designs. And these make a great little gift. And again, they're very easy to keep tidy because once you put all the pieces away, it looks like a book, so you can just put this on your bookshelf. All right, let's see what's in the next box. Origami Creations is a craft kit that comes with paper, instructions, and everything you need to do some beginner origami. There's 10 googly eyes in here. There are 40 sheets of origami paper and an instruction book. So if you wanted to try origami, this is a great kit for you. Practical Jokes. This is a great gift for your friends that like to fool their other friends. And this one we have never had in the store before, so we thought we'd try it because we love pastels. And this kit is wonderful because it comes with an instruction book, it comes with an art pad, and it comes with chalk pastels and oil pastels and a blending stump. So it really does include everything you need to get started with pastel art. Let's open the last box. This is Things That Go. It is a kit with 12 two-piece puzzles and a rhyme on the back that the parents can read. Farm Families is along the same vein, except that instead of vehicles, we are focusing on farm animals, adults, and babies. Another thing in this box is the Guide to Essential Knots. This kit comes with ropes, it comes with instructions, it comes with a carabiner, and everything that you need to help you develop your knot tying skills. The Human Body Exploration Kit. So this kit has a 48-page illustration book, a 28-piece human body model, and a human body poster. And let's pull this open and you can kind of see what's inside. So if you are studying human bodies, this is a wonderful set to get you started or continue on your studies. All right, that is everything that came in today. So I will get this stuff out onto the shelves up on our website and you can come by and check it all out. Comment and tell us which one of these kits is your favorite and we'll talk to you very soon. Take care. Bye.